Hello and welcome. We're watching the song from Veerathirumugan release in 1962, directed by A.C. tirulokchandar. Let's go.
Dekh rahe hain, reaction check.
Paadatha Paatellam is sung by P.B Sreenivas and S. Janaki. This will be the first time I think I'm listening to P.B Sreenivas' voice. S. Janaki has been brilliant. I've been listening to her songs on Spotify. And she has just mesmerized me with her range and the songs that she has done. Music here is composed by Viswanathan Ramamoorthy, which is absolutely brilliant. This is a 1960s song, so it'll be absolutely amazing to see this. Our film today, Veerathirumugan, is a 1962 Tamil language utilitarian romance film produced by AVM Productions and directed by A.C. tirulokchandar. The story is about Ravi Chandra, who gets caught in a complex chain of events when he loses his foster father. He must succeed the throne from Nagu, the king and the killer of the former king.
This is typical MS Viswanathan. I mean, Viswanathan Ramamoorthy, both together. This is composed by Viswanathan Ramamoorthy. The VFX.
Paadatha paatellam paada vandaal, kaanatha kangalai kaana vandaal, pesaatha mozhiyellam pesa vandaal, pin paavai nenjile aada vandaal. Paadatha paatellam paada vandaal, kaanatha kangalai kaana vandaal. Pesaatha mozhiyellam pesa vandaal, pin paavai nenjile aada vandaal, pin paavai nenjile aada vandaal.
It's nice to see the main lead actors playing guitar or pretending to play guitar. But when they actually put their fingers on the fretboard, you can just tell that they just don't know anything about it.
மேலாடை தென்றலில் ஆஹாஹா பூவாடை வந்ததே மேலாடை தென்றலில் ஆஹாஹா பூவாடை வந்ததே கையோடு வளையலும் ஜல் 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 கண்ணோடு பேசவா சொல் 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 பாடாத பாட்டெல்லாம் பாட வந்தாள்
Wow, look at that shot. Nice. It's gonna zoom in again. Yeah. Super nice.
அச்சமா நாணமா இன்னும் வேண்டுமா அஞ்சினால் நெஞ்சிலே காதல் தோன்றுமா அச்சமா நாணமா இன்னும் வேண்டுமா அஞ்சினால் நெஞ்சிலே காதல் தோன்றுமா மிச்சமா மீதமா இந்த நாடகம் நின்மையே பெண்மையே வா 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 பாடாத பாட்டெல்லாம் பாட வந்தாள் காணாத கண்களை காண வந்தாள் பேசாத மொழியெல்லாம் பேச வந்தாள் பெண் பாவை நெஞ்சிலே ஆட வந்தாள் நிலவிலே நிலவிலே சேதி வந்ததா உறவிலே உறவிலே ஆசை வந்ததா நிலவிலே நிலவிலே சேதி வந்ததா உறவிலே உறவிலே ஆசை வந்ததா மறைவிலே மறைவிலே ஆடலாகுமா அருகிலே அருகிலே வந்து சேசம்மா பாடாத பாட்டெல்லாம் பாட வந்ததா
It's such a beautiful song.
The song is from the 1960s. It's very nicely done. I loved a few things about this film. Actually, I loved everything about this particular song, not the film. The cinematography was very unique, I think, in the 1960s. I have not seen any other film that actually took the zoom lens effect and zooming into the character. That was absolutely brilliant. I mean, you get to see that a lot with the latest technology and the latest softwares that we have. But doing that in those days must have been something really, really new and super unique to actually do that. Hey, I may be wrong on this one. I have not seen many of the Tamil films of that time, but the ones that I've actually seen in the Bollywood did not implement any of these type of styles in cinematography. This was absolutely top notch. I loved it. It's a small part, but I think when the cinematographer did that, did not realize 60 years from now, someone like me is going to watch this with you on a reaction channel. I've been talking about this. That was brilliant. If you liked watching this video, make sure you subscribe, hit the like and share button. Share this with someone who's going to enjoy this, and make sure you watch these other two videos that are popping next to my head. I'll see you in the next one. Take good care of yourself. Adios.